Hey, what is up, guys? My name is Lucas. I'm the brother of Mr. Onichiro, the one you all know and love. And Mr. Onichiro came to me and he was like, "Lucas, bro, I'm a noob at Minecraft. I need to know how to make a fountain so my world won't look like crap." And I'm like, "Don't worry, bro, I got you." And I decided I'm gonna share it all with you too. So here's a tutorial on how to make a nice, decent looking fountain that you can put in your mansion or your yard or whatever you want to do. So let's go. So the first things you're going to want to have is stone bricks, yeah, and then stone brick slabs, also stone slabs and glowstone, some stone brick stairs. And what am I looking for? Oh yeah, water buckets and buckets just in case you mess up. And I'm also gonna give myself a grab piece of grass just in case I hit the wrong thing. Now, okay, let's get into this. Now, the first thing you're gonna want to do is you're gonna want to go like this. You're gonna want to go 1, 2, 3. Okay, 1, 2, 3. You're gonna want to go 1, 2, like horizontally. And then 1. Then you're going to want to do 1, 2, but vertically this time. And then you're going to want to go 1, 2, 3, vertically. 1, 2, 3. Oh, sorry. 1, 2, vertically. Then 1. Okay. Then 1. Then you're going to want to go 1, 2, but this way instead. So pretty much just, you know, doing this all over again. There we go. Then we're gonna go ahead and put a middle block in the middle of these three. Okay, go ahead and do that, and when you're done, should look like this. Okay, just like that. Now what we're gonna want to do is we're gonna take some stone slabs and we're gonna place them on top of each stone brick we just placed. Now we're going to take some stone brick slabs and we're going to go ahead and place them on like the outer rim or like the outline or what of it. So go ahead and do that. And boom. Okay. So after you've done that, go up one more time to show you how it looks. Should look like that from the bird's eye view. Okay. Now, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to... Okay, so you're going to want to follow along a little bit right here because it gets a little confusing. Not too much. Just follow along. So you're just going to want to play go like this. You don't have to do this. It just helps me, you know, center out my thing. So you just want to go ahead and like that. Make a 3x3 square and put like just do something like that. That'll help you out. So make sure it's center. Make sure it's center in the middle of the fountain. And then what you're gonna want to do after that is you are going to go ahead and place them. And you're gonna place them like you're gonna place stone bricks. You're gonna place them. Go ahead like this. Boom, boom, boom. And you're gonna make them 4 high. Oh no, 3 high. I'm sorry. 3 high. Like that. Alright. Then after that, what you're gonna wanna do is you are going to go ahead and go like this. Oops, sorry. You're gonna wanna go like this. You're gonna wanna build them around, like make a square around it. Around the four corners you just made. Okay. And then you're gonna wanna punch out the corners. Now, what you're going to want to do is you're going to want to take this, build them 2 high, off, like little towers, like so. So, yeah. There you go. And then you're going to place stone slabs on each of these four towers. Now what you're going to do is when you're going to take your stairs here, you're going to go ahead and place them facing inward towards this little area that we made. Okay, boom, doom, boom, boom, shaboom, kaboom. There we go. And now what we're going to want to do is we're from here, from the middle block of this cross, we're going to go ahead and we're going to go one, two, three, four, just like that. And that is pretty much your middle, except, actually, yeah, that's pretty much your middle. And I'm just going to go ahead and punch out this lower part right here. All right, there we go. And now that we have that, we are going to punch out this. Got it? Good. Now, what we're going to want to do is that for the flooring here, the tiles on the bottom of the fountain, we're going to be using stone slabs. Now, just to keep in mind while I'm doing this, you don't have all the materials I'm using right now, you don't have to use them. You don't necessarily have to. You just, you know, I just like them. I just think it makes the fountain look good. If you think that there is any other material that you use for this build that you think is better, I want you to use it, and I want you to be happy with your build. Because there's no sense of building something that you're not happy with. Okay. Now, what you're going to want to do is that I personally like this. Some people don't, because some people don't like glowstone that much. You don't have to use glowstone. You can just keep it slabs if you want. But I like to put stone slabs on the four corners that we made on the square earlier. I like to put, instead of stone slabs, I like to put glowstone. Okay. Now, the next thing we're going to do is, now from the slabs here, the stone brick slabs, we're just going to kind of hit away the dirt. And we're just going to, whoops, see this why I need grass. I'm just going to outline it like so. Outline it like so around the stone brick slabs. And then we're going to hit this middle one right here, okay? So it looks like this on each of the four corners. Okay, so now when you're done with that, it should look like this from the top. And what you're going to want to do is that we're going to punch away these dirt blocks right here to connect the inner fountain with this part, because there's going to be water flowing in this part as well. So yeah, we're just going to go ahead and do that, and do not touch these ones right here. Like, everything below these blocks, like this 3x2 little segment here, everything below that, don't touch for now. Okay, I'm just going to leave it be. Alright. Because you don't need to do that. And actually, you know what? You, right now, just to get it done, go ahead and replace those with stone, with stone bricks, or whatever material you're using to make your fountain. Go ahead and just replace those three, okay? Just go ahead and do that right now. Boom. All right. So now that we've done that, we're just going to go ahead and punch away the rest. You don't have to touch these stone blocks things right here. These stone bricks, whatever. Just go ahead and punch away the rest. Okay. Now, after you've done that, what we're going to do is that we're going to place, I'm just going to get rid of those just for now so I can get, so you guys can see. But we're going to place glowstone below each one of these, like, stone brick stairs of, like, the wall of the fountain. Like, under the wall of the fountain. And if you have trouble with the stone brick slabs, just go ahead and get rid of them. And then replace them later so you could, so you can just get in there and get the glowstone. Okay. So now that after you've done that, you're going to want to take some stone slabs and you're going to want to fill in tiles here, okay? Like make it match with the tiles inside and just, you know, bring it out. So just do that on each of the four corners. Okay, now after you're done with that, you're just gonna wanna outline this grass here, like replace it with some stone bricks. Now, if you don't want to, you don't have to, like I've said many times before, but I strongly recommend you do. Okay, after you're done with that, let's get a nice little bird's eye view of the fountain. Looks pretty good. Yeah, okay. So after we're done with that, what we're going to want to do is we're going to have to punch some holes in the middle block below the slabs of the three segment thing. So go ahead and do that really quick. And then, now here comes the fun part, or the hard part, or whatever you want to call it. What you're going to want to do is you're going to want to come over here, and these are the towers. Now these are optional, but I strongly recommend you do this because I think it looks pretty nice. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, okay? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 up from the bottom, okay? Now here we go. We're going to go 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 6, 7 directly diagonal from it. And then we're also going to do another 7 block tower right on the other diagonal. And we're going to place a stone slab right there, right in the middle. Oh, and that reminds me, I totally forgot to say this. Put stone slabs around... Ugh, I suck. Okay, here we go. Put stone slabs around this, okay? Right around that. Boom, boom, boom. Shaboom. Kablam. Kadoom. Da-boom. Ba-boom. Ba-boom. Da-doom. Da-doom. Okay, there we go. So it doesn't look like complete crap. There we go. Now, back to the tower. What we're going to do is we're going to go ahead. We're going to place stone stairs. Top right here. And then we're going to do this. We're going to go like this. We're going to make two little bricks or blocks or whatever you want to call it. Blocks are there. We're going to put upside down stairs going inward. So like that. All right. We're going to get rid of these two and then put slabs and replace in place of it. Now, there's a few options you can do with this. You can keep these if you want. They look pretty nice. You can keep these if you want. You can put slabs on top of them afterwards. I personally don't like that much. So I'm just going to put slabs. Okay? Like that. And now what we're going to do is we're going to take some stone bricks. Put a slab too high. And then put slab in this corner right here. So too high in this little corner right here. And then put slab. Okay? Now, all the way over here, we're going to go 1, 2, and we're going to go 1, okay, and we're going to put slab, stair, stair, there we go, so we're going to go 2 blocks high, slab, 1 block, stair above that, and then stair on this rim right here, the outline, okay, and we're going to do that, we're going to repeat that on this side, so 2 high, boom. Slab, stair, stair. And then here, we're going to go block. So, 2 blocks on there in the inner part. Then we're going to go stair and then stair, just like that. Ooh, that's not good. There we go. Stair. We're going to go stair, stair. Just both on the same, just like that. Here, I'm going to get a little better angle of it. Just like that. And then we're going to go ahead and place a slab right there. And I like to do this, like how you may know. And I'm going to place glowstone in the corner, just to brighten it up. So there we go. And you're going to do that on all corners, all four corners. And the water will go here. And we're going to put it on all corners. So I'm just going to go ahead and do that. Okay, guys. Now, after you're done with that, you are done with your fountain. Now you got a little nice fountain to put in your house or your backyard or whatever. And show off to your friends. And everybody will love you and give you candy and stuff. So, Merry Christmas. There you are. Even though it's not Christmas, but there you go. There's your fountain. And the final step is obviously to place the water. So you're going to place it there. All the towers. Boom. Okay. Boom. Come on. Boom. I said boom, so you got to do it. And then boom. Place it there on the spear point in the middle. And then you're going to put them in these little things right here. As like little jet pool, whatever. Things. There we go, and it's full of water. There you go. That's your fountain right there. I think it looks pretty nice. Don't you think, man? I think it looks pretty good. Okay. Well, so that's it. Leave a like, comment, and if you want more of these tutorials, I would be happy to do so. Just leave a comment saying if you liked it or not, and I might do it in the future. And so. Thanks for watching, guys. I hope you enjoyed. Bye.